Hi children, are you watching the video class given by your teachers in our school blog? Did you watch maths too? Okay, what did I explain in that? Yes, I explained how to read a 5-digit number, right? Okay, that was a revision of what you have learned in 4th standard. So today we will start the lesson, new lesson, the first chapter of class 5 maths textbook. Okay, so the first chapter is more about numbers, larger than 5-digit numbers. So here we will discuss about 6-digit, 7-digit, 8-digit and 9-digits also. So first of all, let me start a 6-digit number. Do you remember how will we get a 6-digit number? Do you know how can we obtain a 6-digit number? Yes, how did you do for 5-digit number? Yes, that add 1 to the largest 4-digit number, we will get 5-digit smallest number, right? So if we add 1 to the largest 1-digit number, we will get the smallest 2-digit number. That is, largest 1-digit number 9. When we add 1 to the largest 1-digit number, we will get the smallest 2-digit number 10. Then, if we add 1 to the largest 2-digit number, which is the largest 2-digit number? Very good, 99. Yes, if we add 1 to 99, we will get the next number 100. So 100 is the smallest 3-digit number. And then if we add 1 to the largest 3-digit number, which is the largest 3-digit number? 999. If we add 1 to 999, we will get the smallest 4-digit number 1000. And which is the largest 4-digit number? 9999. And add 1 to 9999. We will get 10,000, which is the smallest 5-digit number. So which is the largest 5-digit number? Yes, 99,999. So how can we write it and then add 1 to it, we will get the smallest 6-digit number. Let us try for it. Okay. Okay children, let me write 9999 here. 9999 plus 1. What we got? 9 and 1, 10. Then 1 carries. 9 and 1, 10, again 1 carry, 9 and 1, 10, again 1 carry, 9 and 1, 10. So we got 10,000. Then again largest 5-digit, 10,000 is the smallest 5-digit number. So by adding 1 to the largest 4-digit number, we got the smallest 5-digit number. Now, which is the largest, by adding 1 to the largest 5-digit number, we will get next number, that is smallest 6-digit number. So let us try for that. Largest 5-digit number, which is that? 99,999 plus 1. So 9 and 1, 10. 1 carries. Then 9 and 1, 10. Again 1 carries. 9 and 1, 10. Again 1 carries. 9 and 1, 10. Again 1 carries. 9 and 1, 10. Now no number here, so not to carry. Write it full. So here, let us read, see what is this number. This number has 6 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the largest 5-digit number plus 1 gives smallest 6-digit number. So, how to read this smallest 6-digit number? Let us see. For that, let us see the place value. So, from where we have to say the place value? This side, is it ones? No, from the right end. That is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000. After that, next place value is called lakh, L-A-K-H, lakh. So, after 10,000, the next place value is lakh. So, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, lakh. So, this we can read as 1 lakh. 1 lakh. So, this grouping ones, tens, hundreds together. Yesterday I told to group it. So, thousands, 10,000, 2 digits, then 1 lakh. So, this is the way we get the smallest 6-digit number. So, in your previous class, you have also learned to write the largest number of a particular number of digits. So, here, how can we write the largest number of 6 digits? Yes, to write the largest number of a particular digit, we have to write that many nines. For example, so 9 is the largest number of 1 digit. To write the largest number of 2 digits, we write 2 nines. 3 digits, 3 nines, 999. 4 digits, 4 nines, 9999. 5 digits, 5 nines. So, how to read it? 99,999. So, largest number of 6 digits, we can write as 6 nines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 nines. So, how to read it? How can we read this number? Yes, for that yesterday I told, in my last session I explained it. That is, from right end, we have to first group, we have to count 3 digits and put a comma. So, here 1, 2, 3 digits and put a comma here. Then, each group will have 2 digits except the last digit. Last digit may have, can have 1 or 2 digits. So, here 1, 2, 3 digit, comma. Then next group has 2 digits, 1, 2 digits. Then last group here, only 1 digit. So, how can we read it? Now, first group is ones. Then, second group is thousands. Then, third group is lakh. So, here we can read it as 9. Yesterday I told you, first we have to write the number. So, in the leftmost group has the number 9. So, first you write the number 9. 9. Then, after writing the number in the group, you have to say the group name. So, 9 comes under lakh groups. So, 9 lakhs. 9 lakhs. Then, next group. The next group number you read together. Next group has 9, 2 nines. So, 99. So, next group we can write it as 99. Then, after writing the number in the group, you have to say the group name. Now, the group name here now of 99 is 1000. 99,000. Then next group, that last group, we have to read it together. 999. So the largest. So the largest 6-digit number is 9,99,999. Once again, 9,99,999 is the largest 6-digit number. All other digit numbers comes between 1 lakh and 9,99,999. Okay, could you follow? Then let's write the number name for these 6-digit numbers. Yes, children, have written 2 numbers here. We have to write them in number name form. So first, what we have to do to write the number in the number name form? Yes, we have to group the given numbers. Okay, so the grouping. Once, first group, 3-digit. 1, 2, 3-digit after that comma. Then 2-digit. 1, 2-digit after that comma. Then we have to read here. 5 digits are there. So last group has only 1 digit. So here, let us write the number name for this numeral. So first, let us write the digit in the last group, that is 3. The name for the digit in the last group is 3. Then after writing 3, we have to say the name of that group. That group name is, like I told you, ones. Then second group is thousands group. Then third group is lakhs group. So here, 3 lakh. 3 lakhs. Then next group, the digits in the next group, 4 and 7. Together we read it as 47. And then write the number in words, 47. 40. What is the spelling of 40? It is F-O-R-T-Y. 40. Not F-O-U-R-T-Y. It is F-O-R-T-Y. 40. So, 47. 47. Then, after writing the number, in number name 47, we have to write the group name. 47 is in the thousands group. So 47,000. Then the last group together, all the 3 digits together, when we read, it is 610. Thousands and 610. 600. This is the way we have to write a 6-digit number in numeral. So here another number, can you see here, children? Yes. So here another number, you can see 990999. So first let me group it 1, 2, 3, then 1, 2, then this. The last group has the number 9. What is the group name after writing the number? We have to write the group name. 9 lakhs. 9 lakhs. Then after 9 lakhs, next group the digit 90. So you write the number 90. 90. Then group name 90,000. Then next group number 990,999. Only the thing here you have to be careful is that you have to group the given number into groups, and then you should know the group name. First groups 3 digits, Then next group has 2 digit only, and then the third group, last group can have 1 or 2 digit. So here first group 3 digit, second group 2 digit, the last digit can have 1 or 2 digits. And you should know the group name. First group name is, that is ones, and the second group is thousands, and the next group is lakhs, and more are there that we will discuss later. Yes children, today you learned a 6 digit number to write in a number name form. So today Miss will be giving some more questions related to this, and you have to write it as assignment. Okay, then next class I will be explaining about how to write the numeral for a given number name. Till then, bye.